Oké, üdvözlök mindenkit, urait a Mutant Year Zero Road to Eden végigjátszásában. Folytassuk is ott, ahol abba hagytuk. Igen, erre tudunk csak menni. Itt szerintem felszedtünk, amit tudtunk. Broken Gun. Én még egyszer széjjel nézek. Hát gyerekek, ez egy ilyen játék, azt már látom, hogy gyűjtögetni kell. És ezt is itt hagytam volna, ha nem jövök el ide. Ez a kurva Hunter megfingatott minket azért becsületesen. Gyönyörű a grafika, nekem nagyon-nagyon tetszik. És ezzel a gránátvetővel, vagy mi ez, azt itt, hogy le tudjuk rombolni az ellenség fedezékét. Ami nagyon cool.
You did it to us. When the ice melted, you said nothing. When the plague spread, you did nothing. When the nukes dropped, you became nothing. At least that's what the Elder says. But cheer up. You'll be happy to know that despite your mistakes, life remains. In a small settlement high above a raging river, people are living and thriving. We call it the Ark.
So let's us out.
The Ark is humanity's last outpost, along the island in an ocean of chaos. Within these walls, we help each other create a new civilization on the ruins of the old one, with the guidance of our leader, the Elder. The Elder tells us we're safe as long as we never leave, because outside these walls lies the Zone, the never-ending wasteland. A mass grave spanning the planet, littered with your crumbling monuments to your hubris and arrogance. What the Elder chooses not to tell us is our food and water supplies are running dangerously low. That's why he relies on stalkers, adventurers who leave the Ark, explore the Zone, and scavenge for precious resources. Stalkers are tough enough to resist the rock, and they got the smarts and the firepower to keep the Zone ghouls at bay. Stalkers have to be more than human. That's me, Mr. More Than Human, aka a mutant. I look weird to you, but hey, you look weird to me. So let's leave it at that. If the Stalkers come back from the Zone alive, the Ark survives another day. If the Stalkers don't come back, the legacy of mankind will be lost forever. At least, that's what the Elder says.
Hunter goose are excellent shoot. Keep to high covers. Észrevettem, hogy kitűnő lövészek, hallod? Úgy. Feltűnt.
Home sweet home. The elevator's up ahead.
Ark outskirts. Of course. Szévelünk, mert itt úgy látom elég gyakran kell lesz. Sört akarom. Várja. Con la riparo, non è che... Oh oh! when that shot go?
You did good.
Azért ez már jobban ment. Szedjünk össze mindent. Ezt is valami workshopba fogjuk tudni.
Regroup. I don't like the ghouls being this close to the Ark. Quite inside the elevator, so we can get to safety.
Stalker Clara note, it's a crying shame with this to barter. Delta would have surely given us the discounts she mentioned. So here is the deal. A working spark machine lies to the east of the Iron Serpent within the scrap ruins. This was one of those devices for burning things together or whatnot, but of course there is no silver lining without a fucking cloud above. With them damned gold bastards who lure in the ruins came out and chased us away from. Erre valamit látott. Tomány?
got something useful.
Stalker West Armor. Found often across the zone, mainly up in the hopes of stalkers. This find flexible armor. Ez nagyon jó. Én gondolom, hogy itt érdemes gyerekek szétnézni. Tudjuk felvenni? Mert aztán megint nem tudom, hogy hogy váltok át egyikről a másikra. Négyes szintűek vagyunk. Aha, várja, megvan. Szerintem. Nincs. Hogy váltok át a másikra? Ezzel nem, mert ezzel kilépek. Nem tudom. Kellene elevatornek. De ez idegesít, hogy nem tudok átváltani. Hogy tudok átváltani? Ó, de hülye vagy. Ezzel.
The Elder meets us at the elevator. He says he doesn't have a second to lose. The mission's too important. Our mission, he says, is a man. And that man is Hammond. Everyone in the Ark knows Hammond, respects him. He's our lead, Gearhead. going farther into the zone than anybody else, bringing back the machines that help us survive. He knows how to keep those machines running, how to fix them when they fall apart. Hammond keeps the Ark's heart beating. The Elder says 3 nights ago, Hammond took his team of Stalkers and headed north, not telling anyone why. They haven't come back. I've never seen the Elder this shaken before. It scares me.
Not bad, so...
He tells us Hammond has a remote cabin in the north that could yield some clues to his location. Me and Dux never patrolled that far before. But the Elder says he has faith in us. He believes in us. So, this mission we accept. Go to Hammond's cabin, search for clues, then find Hammond and bring him back alive. The fate of the Ark depends on it.
Remélem az Arkba leszünk most, hogy kicsit tudjunk kereskedni, meg mondjuk fejleszteni a fegyvereinken. Yeah, yeah, trophy. Get back to the Ark. Okay. Yeah, it's the zone. Iridas shop. Delta's fixed part, vagy mi ez? Ezt nézzük meg ez.
Want to know how this goes down? For the right price, I fix and upgrade your shitty gear. Any questions?
Gun. Stinger csak 4-et sebez. Weapon part,
after a killer day in the zone, you know you can always come to Pritz for some high-quality grog. You want to get loaded? Order a shot. No butane, no bleach, only natural ingredients. I also dabble in a little antiquity trading. So if you find any cool artifacts out in the wasteland, bring them to me and I'll give you something in return.
Ja, szóval itt lehet az artifaktokat beváltani. Tough guy, extend crew blade of time by 2 turns. Aha, tehát hogy két fordulóval tovább érzik. Mule, unlock extra granite slot per crew member. Deal Marco. Nyilván inkább ezt.
Have a swell time out there.
Jó.
You know the drill. Stalkers want gear that keeps them alive. I, Iridia, provide the gear. See anything you like, just let me know. There is one rule. Don't ever, ever pull my chain. If you pull my chain, I'll feed you ding-dongs to Zonov. Got that? Beautiful. Happy shopping.
Mit tudunk venni? Ez mi? Pipe gun. Molotov.
Safe travels.
Most megnézzük, hogy itt mi kellett lehet csinálni.
Be a haven to you, brave stalkers. After your journeys, pay me a visit, and I'll offer you some guidance, perhaps a story, to help you become wise and strong. Thank you for letting this old man ramble. Go in peace, stalkers.
Akkor itt ennyit tudtunk. Are you sure? Yes, I'm sure.
Thanks for signing me up back there, you crazy pig. Yes, Mr. Elder. Sign us up for a suicide mission, Mr. Elder. Did you forget there's like a kajillion ghouls out here who want to kill us?
Nobody gets to kill you but me now. Shut the duck up and keep moving.
I'm telling you, Borman, ain't no happy ending in this story.
Stalkers don't get happy endings. We get each other. So watch my back.
Hát az a baj, gyerekek, hogy ide valami brutál mennyiségű cuccot kell összegyűjteni, egy normális fegyvert vegyünk. Egy új fegyver, sokkal érdemesebb gyűjtögetni. Vagy találgatni cuccokat. mint venni. Ó. Oh. Jó, hogy voltál, hogy nem támadtál.
Got that right. Nice. Hey, follow me.
Kutyulikat elintéztük. Azokat nem tudtuk kifosztani.
Enough to try to survive out here. At least, that's what the elder says.
Én azért mentem el gyerekek, mert nem akarom újra meg újra megtalálni, mert ez, hogy nem erre jönnék legközelebb.
We should check Hammond's cabin like the Elder asked us to.
check this thing out. It must have crashed. Look at the symbol on the side. It's like a star.
Azért mentem el, mert nem tudom, hogy ide be kell menni, vagy nem, vagy hogy vagyunk. Így be sem tudunk menni? Ja, jó. Cool. Ott a kabin. Nézzünk szét erre. Itt is itt a scrap. Van 109. Na és itt mentünk. Mert itt harc. Harc.
That's it. Hammond's cabin. Let me guess. That's not Hammond inside. Him. Ghouls.
We take everything, but there are no secrets. Where are the secrets?
The ones in the north will catch Hammond and squeeze the secrets from his head.
Hammond will tell us what the junk is for.
The junk is for us. All of it!
Ez nem nyert. Sámánt ki kell nyírni, mert a sámán, az ne fos sámán, erősítést fog hínni. És akkor mi fosni fogunk. Ez így gond.
That's it. Hammond. It's Kevin. Let me guess. That's not Hammond inside. Him.
Hogy? 75%-nál hogy? Ne basszál már a feljáték, tehát azért 75%-nál találd már azt a sámánt, kérlek, jó? Ez mi már, öcsém? 75% esélyén nem találja el. Beszarás.
That's it. Hammond's cabin. Let me guess. That's not Hammond inside. Him. Ghouls.
Ez eltalálja. Aha.
They trapped one of us!
And that was my shot.
Viszont ez nem is érdemes tüzelni. Nice work.
You did good.
Additional critical damage. Zone Dog Camp. And the season pass I'm forced. Zone to find even the most basic of objects, From time to time I stumbled across the odd hidden place, even in location I imagined were already cleaned up by Stalker seasons ago. One such place is to be found due west of the Fallen Machine. There appears to be remains of an ancient camp, complete with transportable hull. The location is currently home to a pack of some dogs, which for some reason tolerate my presence near to their breeding grounds. They pick up wandering ghosts, and I leave them alone. This unusual symmetry works for me quite well. Fallucker. Artifact Pontung. Was?
Zone Bull stripped this cabin clean. Almost everything useful was gone. But it's a good thing ghouls can't read. They ignored the diary hidden inside Hammond's desk. Me and Dux aren't big readers either. But we look for answers in the diary. And all we get is more questions. Hammond writes how he found the crashed machine near his cabin. He's convinced the machine was sent as a message from a mythical place beyond the zone called Eden, where everybody's happy and safe. When Hammond sees another machine fall north of here, he takes his stalker crew up there to find it. I close the diary. Here's the problem. Eden's a fairy tale. Some bedtime story mutants believe in, so they can get to sleep at night. So either Hammond is onto something, or his brain's got the rot, and he's about to kill a bunch of good stalkers. Guess we gotta find out. Me and Dux have to go north. Farther from home than we've ever been. It's dangerous. Dux thinks I'm crazy to press on. I don't disagree with him.
Oda nem megyünk akkor házat 20-as szintű. Elmentjük természetesen. Két pontunk van elérhetőbe. HP. Jó. Jó, hanyas szintek vagyunk? Így 6-os. Hát akkor menjünk. Gyűjtögessünk ott 20-as szintű. Thank you. Mondjuk akkor erre fele. De most megnyitjuk azt a részt. Ja, innen jöttünk. Harcoltunk a kutyulikkal. Nem tudok menni. De.
Never been this deep into the zone before. Bet you a petrified rock there's ghouls out here. They're everywhere.
Ezt elmentjük. Innen fogjuk majd folytatni, gyerekek. Köszönöm, hogy itt voltatok velem. Sziasztok!